It is the Shovolution. So what it is, it's a way of shoveling that puts your body in a better position, so there's less strain, it's easier, you work faster, wet snow, light fluffy snow, whatever it is, less than $20 gets us home. And on Easy Pay, because it's Easy Pay days all weekend long, expiring end of day Sunday, 5 or more Easy Pay easy payments on every item on Erin online. So in this case, $3.33. Over 90,000 of these have been sold. And by the way, if you've never shopped with us at QVC, the Easy Pay is something you can do with any major credit card. V34480 is your item number. Purple and platinum are the colors remaining, because we've sold a lot of these. They've been very, very popular. But joining us to talk about it, Mark Labragi, who is our resident DIY guy. He saw this for 3 seconds and then bought it right away.
Oh my God, that's so true. I picked it up. I saw the mechanics of how it changed my body.
Uh-huh.
Because I've had back issues personally since I was a 9-year-old. It changed the position of my body to the point where I did this a few times and immediately bought one. I got it home, my wife used it, she immediately bought a second one. But what it does, look, traditionally we're all bending over. You're shoveling the snow. You
like
have
this.
No choice,
yep,
but to get down here and lift all of that snow up from the ground all the way up. With the snow, what Snowjo's been able to do is they added the simple spring assist handle, which changes basically the physics of how you shovel. It changes the fulcrum point. So I'm standing almost upright. I'm all the way up here and I'm lifting the snow this way and then I'm just pushing it.
Okay.
So what that enables you to do, lift easier, throw further, get done faster.
Okay, so let's see.
Yeah, try it.
I'm gonna shovel and then lift. And then what do I do? I just toss it?
Give it a push.
That's so, it.
Yeah,
by the way, my first time shoveling ever in my life was yesterday, the snowstorm.
Yeah, it was
yesterday. I discovered what wet snow was. I wish I hadn't discovered that.
So heavy.
And I had to shovel my whole driveway by myself. And then I thought back to all the times that I had presented one of these and was like, oh, but I don't shovel. Well, now I do.
Right? Well, it just makes it easy. Look, I can throw this. We'll just throw it back there. I can throw it really far, which
that's
is really,
really
nice, because we've all had to do that walk where you're, if you're using a traditional shovel, your driveway, you're walking across the driveway to try to dump it back on the lawn. Increases the amount of time, increases the amount of energy, and it's just so much easier to stand upright, lift it up with your arms, and just give it a push. And you can see I'm throwing it probably 15, maybe 17 feet away.
Oh yeah.
Easily.
You should see the video I posted, me slipping and sliding all over the place. We have 2 colors remaining for you. So we've actually sold over 90,000 of these. It's been very popular. So what we have remaining is the purple and the platinum. The platinum is the top choice right now. So if you want that one, don't wait, because it is a clearance price item. And again, you can place your order, you know, QVC.com. The QVC app is a great way to shop. You can call our customer service line if that's you, if you prefer to order by phone. But you can pay that clearance price of $19.98, or take that clearance price, break it up over 6 months. We don't add anything to it, but just any major credit card. You have a credit card at home, you can take advantage of Easy Pay. $3.33. It's V34480. That's your item number. By the way, the length on this is 49.5 inches, so nice length. Any assembly with this?
You know, the assembly is really easy. It comes all assembled, except for the top handle needs to be put into the bottom handle.
Okay.
And it's a simple wing nut right here. Simple wing nut. That's all you need to do. This comes attached for the packaging. Just take that little strap off and you're ready to go.
Perfect.
And that's it.
And you know that because you got this home.
Right?
You know exactly how it arrives to us.
I'll tell you, I mean, I know there's so many really great ratings on this, and I'm a living, breathing testimonial.
Yeah.
I cannot believe, first off, I can't believe how fast I shovel now. So the going out, mentally going out to do it, I'm not dreading it as much as I was.
What to do with my car?
How much easier it is, because it reduces the lift by 46%. Reduces the actual lift by 46%, and it reduces the angle of your back by 56%.
I'm in heels, by the way. This is like not
in heels. Yeah, it's very impressive, right? So it's so much easier because I'm not having to get all the way down at ground level. And you see, we're picking up some pretty big chunks, right? This is ice more than it is snow, unfortunately. But if you had to lift that big chunk from the ground, you're all the way down here. You're lifting that entire chunk up with your body, right? Now I'm
it's
up
true.
Here.
I'm upright.
I'm still under, but my body, I'm almost totally upright. And I'm just lifting that same size chunk, and I can throw that chunk really far.
And why is it it's metal at the end?
Right, well, that's where you want the most strength to be, right where you're scraping it along the driveway or the walkway.
Okay.
So this is metal. right? And this is a really high quality plastic, the kind of plastic they make football helmets out of.
Oh.
Bulletproof windows. So it's going to last. I mean, that's the beauty of it. It's going to last.
Right. And I think we have a video or something to show.
Yep.
Oh, take a look at this. Before and afters. Oh, about the body position.
Right. I mean, that's standard, right? We all have these shovels that haven't been improved on for decades, and you have to bend over to get the shovel down low enough to take up the snow. Versus you change the position, and this is our buddy Mike Reinken, right? He changes the position. He's about my height. So you change your complete body position, so now you're upright. You're not bending, you're not twisting, you're not lifting from the ground up. It's so much better, so much safer, so much easier.
Mm-hmm.
Just so much easier to get even these big chunks like that. And I'm really doing, the leverage is now here, instead of the leverage being all the way down here where I have to carry this out.
I couldn't do it.
Up here, and I just push. And that snow just goes, it's just faster.
This big storm that we just had, and then it started raining immediately after, I couldn't lift the heavy snow. I just kind of like tried to brush it aside, but that wet snow is heavy just because the position you're getting down here, it's too much. Now, remember, we have the platinum and the purple remaining in inventory. Grab whichever one is your preferred. It's funny, I was actually telling one of my friends, I was like, do you park outside at work? And they were like, yeah. And then I was like, and what about at home? Is it a covered garage or is it outside? Yeah. They said outside. I said, you know what? I actually said a couple things. I was like, I have to get you the frost guard. I have to get you the shovel. And then the snow broom too, from Snow Joe. Like a Snow Joe. Because you're in these situations, whether it's your home, whether you're shoveling out your car, you know, after work or whatever it is, you just need to be prepared. And so actually all three of those items are really good. They're not in the show. This one is, but
Snow Joe, Sun Joe, the Joe Cohen behind it always has a great way of looking at things that we use traditionally, like an old snow shovel, and just say, how can it be made easier? How can we improve upon it? And this is a great example of that. He looked at the physics of it and said, well, why are we bending all the way over? Why can't we just stand upright and just have our body be a pivot point for being able to throw the snow so much faster? And even in the testing that they did, people were able to throw the snow further. They were able to get done faster than with a traditional shovel.
Right.
So if you think about it, what do you hate the most? You hate having to deal with the weight, because at the end of the day or the next day, you're suffering as a result of all that extra exercise. Nobody's in shape for shoveling unless you shovel all day long. Right.
Right.
And you want to get it done because you're cold. You want to get inside and you want it just to be easier. And that's the beauty of something like this.
It is really nice and easy. Nice position. Oh, I didn't even realize we were.
We're just shoveling away.
We're shoveling away.
We're talking. We're not out of breath. It's just.
That's actually a really good point.
Right. It speaks to how easy it is, and it's all about that spring assist handle. That handle keeps you in a position that is comfortable, that is a lot safer, especially for someone like me where my back is an issue, constantly bending and lifting all of that weight with a traditional shovel. But it also lets you throw that snow further, so I can get done faster. I could throw it so much further, not have to shovel it again when I get to that side of the driveway. And you can see, I mean, he looks almost like he's completely standing up.
Oh yeah, and you know what? I used to think, well, can I just let it melt away? But you can't, because if that's your sidewalk and someone slips on it,
exactly.
If that's your office building, you know, aside from having to actually get out of your driveway, you're responsible for that, and you have to shovel right away. You don't have days, you don't have months. So at least get a tool that'll help you do it faster, right? You have the purple, you have the platinum remaining in inventory, less than $20 on any major credit card. It's $3.33 to get it home. You don't love it when you get it home, you have until the end of January to return for gifts. V34480 is your item number. Thank you so much,
nice
Mark.
To see you.
Nice to see you too.
Take care.
You too. All right, we are going to take a quick break and I'm going to go back indoors and warm up.